Hello, ladies and gentlemen, you beautiful, beautiful people. Welcome back to another video. I hope you all are having a fantastic day. If you could please go ahead and hit that thumbs up button, I would really appreciate it. I've got a very exciting video for you guys today. In today's video, we are going to be taking a look at some brand new images of Ultimate Edition Series 9. We are going to be taking a look at the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. Woo! And of course, we cannot forget about him because it's his day today. Happy Austin 316 Day, ladies and gentlemen. We are also going to be taking a look at Stone Cold Steve Austin. This is always a great day of the year because not only is it Austin 316 Day, which is awesome on its own, give me a hell yeah down in the comment section below, but today is also the day, the date of Alyssa's birthday. You all know Alyssa. You all love Alyssa. You always want to see her in the toy hunt videos. However, I'm going to mention this here because I always get these comments. Where's Alyssa? Where's Alyssa? Where's Alyssa? She actually lives in a different state. I mentioned this plenty of times before, but there's always new people on the channel. But I just wanted to take my time to wish Alyssa a very special happy birthday down in the comment section below. If you are so kind, wish her a happy birthday, and I will let her know you wished her a happy birthday. But enough of that. Happy birthday to Alyssa. Happy Austin 316 Day. That's not why you guys are here. You guys are here for the pictures of the Ultimate Edition Series 9. Now, of course, like I said, Stone Cold, Ric Flair, for a few days now, people have been speculating because Action Figure Attack posted, Ringside Collectibles posted that there was going to be something special they are showing today. There was a lot of speculation. The majority of people did guess that it was going to be the Ultimate Edition of Stone Cold Steve Austin, which was kind of obvious. I mean, it's 316 Day. I mean, we know of an Ultimate Edition Stone Cold Steve Austin Day. It's Steve Austin Day. It's Steve Austin Day. I'm using all my words wrong, but you guys know what I'm trying to say. But pretty much, I thought it was going to be that too because it would be the only thing to make sense. And look, guys, it turned out that it was true. Very happy to see it. I know there is a few people upset, but let's be honest, guys. We all should have expected it was going to be this. There was at one point where I did think, maybe they're going to show, you know, maybe a ringside exclusive Stone Cold because ringside is going to be posting it, so maybe they have something special planned. However, that wasn't the case. It was just Ultimate Editions, which I'm completely fine about. Anytime we see any kind of reveals, I'm always happy. And remember, guys, a few more weeks and we will have a lot of figure reveals around WrestleMania time, so stay tuned. Enough talking. I might have to put something at the beginning of the video because people are going to be like, oh my god, stop talking. I know I talk too much. I can't help it, but let's get into it. First up, we have Stone Cold Steve Austin, ladies and gentlemen. This is a great, great looking figure. We are getting his iconic Stone Cold vest. We are getting the Austin 316 cloth shirt. We are getting the Stone Cold baseball cap. We're getting the microphone. We're getting three sets of hand. Of course, it's not going to be the middle finger hand, guys, because, you know, they obviously can't go ahead and do that. Action Figure Attack mentioned it many times before. He even mentioned it the other day on Mattel forums when someone asked. He said it's never going to happen. So if you want Stone Cold hands, guys, you're going to have to do it yourself or get them done by a customizer or whatever. But we'll never get Stone Cold Steve Austin hands by Mattel. Next up, we're getting the blue strap title, which is great. I think we've only ever got that title one time in the Mattel line. So that is something special. We're getting his necklace. Did I say that yet? We are getting three heads. We got like a little angry looking face. We got, you know, a normal, just not smiling, no teeth showing face. A more serious face, and then we have the smiling head scan, which to me, guys, that's my favorite scan for this Ultimate Edition figure. I think it's absolutely great. Here's a look at the back of the package. We got some more images for you guys to show. Beautiful, beautiful Stone Cold shirt. It would be awesome to have that middle finger in the air, but you know what? We can't always get what we want, which is completely understandable. But this is a beautiful, beautiful looking Stone Cold Steve Austin right here. So much stuff is coming with this. I can't wait to finally own this. I know a lot of people are going to be excited about this one. My mouth is watering just looking at this figure. It is beautiful. It is brilliant. Mattel, you did a great job on this. I'm really, really excited for the future of Ultimate Edition figures because the Ultimate Edition figures, I'm really never disappointed in them. They always look so, so good. But this Steve Austin is a definitely cop for me. I don't know about you guys. Let me know if you're going to be getting it down in the comment section below. But beautiful, Ultimate Edition. Next up, we have the Nature Boy Ric Flair, baby. Now, this one right here is something special. We are getting two heads. That's right. We can't get three with this one, which I understand, you know, obviously with the robe and all. They couldn't go ahead and add three, but we knew we were only getting two for quite some time now. Coming with the World Heavyweight Champion, which is always beautiful. Coming with the hands right there, which is great. Three sets of hands. But guys, we just got to scroll over. Back of the package if you guys care. But we got to take a look at this robe, guys. The next image is going to be the back of it as well. But when it comes to Ric Flair figures, we really don't have that many elite style Ric Flair figures. We have two defining moment figures. We have a Retro Fest, and we have, I believe that's it for the elite style figure. So this is going to be the first Ultimate Edition style. Obviously, they are different, but they have their similarities. But I think that what I'm trying to say is basically we don't have enough Ric Flairs with robes. I think if I was Mattel, there is so many iconic robes that Ric Flair wore, I would just be pumping them out like they pump out people like The Fiend, Roman Reigns. You know, give us some more Ric Flair figures. I don't think anyone would complain about that. His robes are so beautiful. As you can see here, I love the color of it. Let's be honest, guys. All Ric Flair figures are always must-own figures. But just take a look at the back of this, guys. You see the detail in it. You see the color, the white, the pink. It all pops out. The Nature Boy on the back. It even got the tape around his fingers, which I think is a nice little added bonus. I mean, Ric Flair figures, when they come with robes, they are a thing of perfection, guys. And I could guarantee that everyone thinks the same. But I am so excited for this Ric Flair figure. I'm so excited for the Stone Cold figure. I really hope the future leaks are true, because they are going to be beautiful. Of course, guys, the next set, Ultimate Edition Series 10, that's supposed to be John Cena and The Rock. So we'll see how those turn out. We already know what The Rock is going to be, what version of The Rock it's going to be, and also John Cena. It's supposed to be around 2006 time frame. And then after that is where I get really excited if the leaks are true, Undertaker and Kane, baby. So hopefully we get some confirmation in a few weeks, guys, about that. But that is what I have for you guys today. Let me know what you think about the Stone Cold and Ric Flair down in the comments section below. That's really all I have to say for today. So if you guys enjoyed today's video, if you could please go ahead and hit that thumbs up button. If you are a new viewer, please subscribe for more. I love each and every one of you, and I will see you guys next time.